I'm lucky though, because I enjoy who I'm married. I like who I'm married. I'm very lucky. I think you should like who you marry. I don't understand these people that hate their spouses. Choose better, asshole. This isn't you know what I'm saying? This isn't India. Like, there's free choice. You don't like who you're married to? Fucking marry somebody else, man. I don't get it. I love him. I love him. He amuses me. I adore him. I just adore him. And then, every day, all day, I just want to punch him in his dumb face. I want to stab him in his eyeballs until they bleed blood red and just laugh and laugh and then cry. And it's not the big stuff. It's never the big things. It's always the small stuff in a marriage. It's always the little things. Like, why? Why does he ask me where everything is all the time? In his own goddamn house. Like, I'm Carson the butler and we live in Downton Abbey or something. Like, all day on a loop. Where are the keys? Where's the dog? Where's the garage? And what I want to say, but I don't, in my head I say, I don't know, dude. Fucking ask your mom. Call that bitch. I don't know. She made you lazy like this. Call her. But I don't say it out loud. Because that's divorce city. You want to say it out loud? God damn it, man. I remember when we first got married, we were so poor, we lived in a studio apartment. A studio apartment. And he had the nerve to ask me where stuff was. Where is a spatula? I'm like, motherfucker. Everything we own is out, dude. Just point to something. It's yours, take it. I don't know. But don't nag. Like, I don't nag. I don't like nagging. It falls on deaf ears. I don't nag. Here's what I do. I use positive reinforcement. Positive, right? Like Caesar Milan. I use calm, assertive energies. I am the pack leader. So when I see the behavior I want to see more of, I encourage it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I see him doing it, and I'll come up behind him, and I'll be all, oh, yeah. What you doing? Oh, you loading up that dishwasher? You know, clean dishes make me want to suck stuff. But don't say it unless you mean it, because, you know, they'll come looking for payment quick. And she'll be like, no, I don't, or whatever. Because there's like a finite window where a woman will do that for anything. You know, they're, like, the beginning of the relationship is just blowjob season. It's the best time for a guy because we're so thrilled to be there. We're just happy to be in the relationship. We'll blow you for anything. Just, you got me tickets to the comedy club? Tacos for dinner. You open the car door for me? And then you get married and it's like, honeymoon blowjob. No, we stopped serving that yesterday. Yeah, that ain't on the menu anymore, man. Yeah, enjoy that while it gets good, yeah.